Electrical failures detected across all monitored systems. Please begin emergency evacuation.
That the Mako can flip over again. Guess it looks a bit busted, though. Alright. Avina, do you know what's going on?
Detected across all monitored systems. Okay. Please begin emergency evacuation. This is not a drill.
Okay, right. So, things aren't looking great for us here. We are going this way. Yes, summon. Activate. Hey, I haven't put my gun away. Good for me. Smart. Oh wait, cutscene. I bet my gun will be withdrawn by the time the cutscene's over. This is not good.
The Citadel's closing. They're sealing the station.
Nah.
Don't let the enemy ships inside the arms.
Ouch. Dang it. Looks sort of dangerous, like it's going to impale the ship, but I guess not quite.
Saren's locked the elevator! Suit up! We're going outside!
Things don't seem to be happening very well. Nope. Oh. No artificial grav? And apparently not much atmosphere. But we've got those magnetic boot kind of stuff. Is this the way I need to go? Probably. Oh yeah, that's Sovereign, all right. I guess we go down here instead. Ah, bye guys.
Hostile contact.
No kidding. Where? Oh, this one here. Ah, there we go. Oh, rocket.
Clear.
Krogan Warlord. Uh-oh. But that's not as bad as Battlemaster, right? Right? I think so. At close quarters, deadly. Get Destroyer as well. Ow.
Bring it on.
Ooh. Okay, I'm a little bit worse off for wear here.
I'm on it.
And this is still a Krogan Warlord. Ouch. Guys, shoot him. Why aren't you shooting him? Guys? You got full health. And everything. Okay. Guess it's alright for me to proceed. Oh no, the Krogan Warlord's still there. Oh boy. I'm just gonna heal up here for a bit.
I'm on it.
Shields disabled.
Right. Oh, rocket. Weak rocket, though. Oh, sniper. Watch out for those shots. Can you climb above that? No? See, sometimes climbing works, sometimes it doesn't. This is quite a view. Are flying.
Over there.
Oh. Fellow went right through me. Okay, I suppose we go this way. Yep, definitely. Consider the defense turret. Sounds like a good idea, actually. Okay, well, the defense turret is working. Oh, fudge. Oh, ah! I hope I get a refill of my metagel before I have to fight Saren. Oh fudge. No, run! Ouch. I can't meta gel yet. Okay, I can meta gel now, but I don't see any enemies. There's one in the distance. I think the Geth dropship is almost done for. I don't think we can actually contribute to that. Okay, no more Geth dropship. But only 2 Metagel left. Krogan Warrior? Oh, that's nothing. We've dealt with Warlords. Warlords, I tell you. Oh fudge, oh fudge. Geth Destroyer at close range. No, lift. Yes. Away you go. Okay, I need to go into here for a bit while I heal. Oh, he's charging. Ouch. I like lifting them. Lifting them is good. Wow, it's a Krogan to Krogan battle. Maybe I should just let Rex do this thing. Actually, he's not doing very much, is he? Ow, 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 ow.
The command is hit!
Yeah, do something about it. Oh, boy. I'm disappointed that Rex couldn't deal with that Krogan warrior. Pretty disappointed. Oh, Juggernaut. Can I lift the Juggernaut? No, I can't. Oh, boy. But looks like he was dealt with. Okay, good. But my heart is in bad condition. I will wait. Quick save failed, interestingly. Where are the bad guys making my quick save fail? Oh, there. Now, just a trooper. I don't think my quick save should fail just for a trooper, darn it. It's pretty weak. I'm just gonna sit right here for a bit. Alright. Oh. Where the heck? I can't be hiding. Oh, ah! Rocket to the chest. Oh, it's a heavy turret that's shooting those rockets. Got it though. Oh, Rex got a rocket though. Let's see. Any other heavy turrets I should be worried about? I don't think so. I don't see one. Get troopers. Oh, but I'm short on health. Yeah, I'm hit. Do something about it. Oh, there's another heavy turret. Ah, it got me. Okay, at least 2 heavy turrets. Got it. Oh, let's level up and do all the things first. Intimidate, charm, not really helpful at this point. Barrier, maybe. More first aid, please. I should have brought somebody along who had first aid. more combat armor. Okay.
Finally, some action.
Finally, some action? Where is that the turret? That's the turret, but I can't shoot at it. Yeah, that's definitely the turret. Okay. Running? No, 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 come on. Okay. Freaking get the turret out first. Don't care about these troopers so much. Keep moving. Keep moving faster. Alright. Faster, faster, must go faster. No, 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 no. Okay, that's another one. Ah! Well, three turrets. Yeah. It looks like I get to be hit by each one of them in turn. Maybe I can switch to my sniper rifle and hit that darn thing. Assault rifle. Not something I do very often. It doesn't indicate that I can. And unfortunately, I can't even see. My accuracy radius is basically my entire screen. So, yeah, I'm probably not hitting anything in particular with this. Alright. Here we go. Again. Okay. No, no, don't get in my way. It's gonna fire. Silly, silly, silly. Okay, got that one. Oh shoot, that Geth trooper is really hiding there. Really, the troopers are irrelevant. I don't think they could do anything to us anyway. It's really all about the turrets. Go! No, stop! It's going too slow. Doesn't look like I'm close enough for the turret. Oh, let me climb, please, please. Wow. They are just forward firing, it looks like. That's good, I think. I mean, I think they're just forward firing. But that one seemed to go in a different direction. How many of these turrets are there? There seems to be at least one more that I can't see right now. Can I F5? Not yet. Well, let me revive my crew here. Okay, it looks like we're in a relatively safe spot. But I don't know where the remaining turret is. There's clearly a remaining turret. Oh, it's over there. Okay. We got rid of the first three. But there's another one. Okay, side to side a lot. Oh, this is another Geth trooper. Alright. I can't believe, I thought they were actually turrets that turn, but it looks like they're only firing straight. So sort of surprised by that. I don't know. Alright, can we save yet? Yes, we can. Alright, we have passed by the turrets. I guess we're going down this way? I think we're going down this way. Don't know what all the shields are for. There's an exclamation mark over there. Oh, it's a thing we opened. Okay, let's open the thing. And somehow that was an elevator. Okay. This looks familiar. Medical kit? Yes, please. I'm in need of that. After all this time, they just give us a bunch of Geth troopers. I mean, come on. I could just stand here and fight these guys. Oh wait, rocket troopers. Okay, now we're talking. Where's the rocket trooper? Shock trooper. Move, move. Oh darn, I'm clocked between the things. Okay. Any more?
Area secured.
Alright, F5 again. Ah, there he is. Okay, where'd he go? Yeah, this is not good. Oh sure, his grenades work.
I was afraid you wouldn't make it in time, Shepard.
Slow work.
Had to wipe out a few hundred of your followers along the way. Sorry if I kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I'm heading to that master control panel and you can't stop me.
Yeah.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
You're still dead.
Fancy hardware's not gonna save you.
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
I'd rather die than live like that.
Yeah.
Then you will die. And your companions. Everyone.
And your little dog, too.
Everyone you've ever met. Don't you understand? You will all die. The Reapers can't be stopped. Not by the Protheans, not by you. The cycle always continues.
The Reapers don't use organics. They devour and discard them. As soon as the conquest is over, you'll be cast aside.
I had no choice. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. Surrender or death. There are no other options.
You could have resisted. You could have fought. Instead, you surrendered. You quit.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Sovereign is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's never too late.
There's still one way to stop this. If you've got the guts.
Goodbye, Shepard. Thank you.
No climactic battle? Oh well. fall of Saren, literally. Lots of renegade points just for doing what I probably would have done with the charming instead of the intimidating. But I'll take it.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms! Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station!
Whoa.
See if you can open a communications channel.
Not voice acting.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
Of course it is.
You were expecting someone else?
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
You can't sacrifice human lives to save the Council. What have they ever done for us?
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
Exactly. We can't throw away reinforcements trying to save the Council. We have to hold them back until Sovereign's exposed.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Thinking about this from Shepard's point of view, the Council has really been annoying, hasn't it? The Council has really been annoying. I mean, just absurdly annoying. Yeah.
Hold off, Joker. We're not sacrificing human lives to save the Council. Keep our ships back until they can get a shot at Sovereign.
Sacrifice the Council to win the battle. A good plan, but only if it works.
Yeah. Thank you.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension. We're taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are over. Kinetic barriers are offline.
Commander, they closed the channel.
Well, we didn't have to close the channel. We just have to do the Sovereign thing. This is a little bit mean to close the channel. A bit shaky here. All right. Here we go. Destroy that bugger. Okay, now what?
Make sure he's dead.
Good point. Why don't we all go make sure he's dead? Uh-oh. This is ominous. Ah, we do get to have a climactic fight then. Oh, okay, or not.
He's dead.
Okay, but... Ah, Frankenstein time. Okay, right. Here we go. Uh-oh. Super Geth. Super Geth. Geth Terminator. Totally Geth Terminator.
I am Sovereign, and this station...
All right.
Is mine.
Where are you? You're up there? You up there? How do we get up there? I want to get up there. I thought these guys came down here somehow. Oh, there he is. Oh, that's pretty sad, actually. Yeah, pretty sad case. It's like one of those Geth stalkers, actually. Oh, ah! I underestimated. It's got rockets. Or the equivalent. I underestimated the remains of Saren. Okay.
I am sovereign, and this station is mine.
Okay, let me do quick shot. Oh, you don't let me do that. Yeah. Okay. It's not letting me shoot. Yeah. Oh, now it's letting me shoot. Oh, crud. It's a little bit late for that. Finally. It's sort of a sniper sort of thing. Very snipey. Can you guys shoot him, please? Wow, look at that. Much. Whoa! Ow, 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 ow! Please tell me he runs out of those. Okay. Whoa! Shield. Shield. Oh, jeez. Oh, what's happened now? Aw. That's an okay looking ship.
Sovereign's too strong! We have to pull back!
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Yeah. Well, I would like my ship back, though. Oh, he's recharged! That's not fair. His shields. He's got his shields back. Oh, he's in flamethrowing mode. I push the six. I want six. Okay, good. Where is he? There he is. Jeez. Really? Come on, Rex. We need you. He's going for the huge flamethrower mode again. Ow. Ow. Ah! Oof. Oh, down 1 minute gel. Where is he? There he is. Come on, Lashley, I'm counting on you. This is nuts. I thought I got Rex alive again. Losing your shields. Oh, she's dead.
I only one.
Yeah, you do. Now, kill him! I'm sick of this guy. Please just get rid of him. Oh, come on. He's got no health. He really has no health, you know? Finally. Sovereign really put himself into that, didn't he? Okay, get out of the way of that falling thing.
Now's our chance.
Yeah, yeah, kill him.
Hit it with everything we got.
Hard on my flank. We're going in.
Okay, that looks pretty definitive as far as getting rid of it, but you never know. Some of the pieces might come back to life or something. Make sure to incinerate every little bit. Sovereign survived for a very long time, and it's electronic, so could rebuild itself from pieces.
We found them. They're in here.
Take it easy. It's over. You're safe now. Where's the commander?
Darn it. Looks like I died. Wait. Wait. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Perfectly all right. Completely unscathed. My left arm seems to be in a worse state, but all right.
We got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. It was the only way.
I agree, but this also presents us with an opportunity. The Council is dead. The galaxy
Not
is looking
you,
for
man.
Leadership.
Not you.
The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. The losses have made the Alliance stronger. If we step forward now, nobody will be able to stop us.
What are you suggesting?
You have a plan?
The galaxy needs leadership. Real leadership. When a crisis hits, we can't be paralyzed by debate like the old council. The new council must rule with a single voice.
Oh,
it must be assembled
no,
from one
not so
species
much.
Alone. Humanity.
No.
We need to work together with the other species. It's the only way we can stand against the Reapers.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in humanity because
Yeah, well,
of
you're
you.
Not gonna use me
your
to get to power.
Your ruthless pursuit of Saren and the Geth, your defiance of the Council, that's what humans are capable of. That's how we can defeat the Reapers.
Okay, so make
the
me president.
Follow us, Shepard.
Not
they
us,
know
me.
We're their only hope. We will have a human council with a human chairman.
The ambassador's right. I may not like it, but we can't deny the truth.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our chairman should be.
I hate both of them, actually. I mean, I really hate Udina. Anderson I'm not particularly fond of. Why can't I be president? Or chairman, sorry. Chairman. Anderson was right about Saren. Udina hasn't been right about anything. I can't say I don't care, really.
We're about to go into war. We need someone with military experience. Someone like Captain Anderson.
You make a good case. Captain, are you ready for this?
I don't know if any of us are ready for this. But I'll do what I can. So what happens now?
We quit wasting time.
You two can argue politics all you want, but the Reapers are still out there. They are coming. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
How do we know that they're still coming?
We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. And no other species in the galaxy truly understands what it will take to survive. The other races will have to follow our lead. We need to take control. It's time for humanity
I'm not
to
liking
rise
him
up
already.
And seize its destiny.
Yeah. I hope I get a chance to fight him later on. Okay, well, looks like on to Mass Effect 2. Alright folks, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this series. If you did enjoy the series, please do press like. If you have any comments or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. And I'll see you next time.